Whirling Dervishes was at Aleppo, and part of our spiritual energy comes down through that line. They exteriorize from the body. And I don't know if you people know, but when we're young and we twirl like that, we would exteriorize from the body too. And so it's a phenomenon that's just really not very original with us. I mean, millions of people do it growing up. They just go out into space.